Good day, and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where we play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I have been thoroughly out of practice on this game for the last couple of weeks, so I'm just going to play some rapid rated games. We'll see where it goes. I'll do 15 plus 10 as I usually do. I did have a couple of lessons recently. Apologies to my chess coach, Lance, if it doesn't seem like I had those lessons recently. But I am still trying to get used to things again, so. Decided to go with the new board theme, I guess is what they call it. Just to spruce things up a bit. He's already destroyed my plan. Cool. I guess we'll fee in Keto instead. I forgot to wish him luck! I do that every time. Okay, I guess we won't fee in Keto. I'm gonna wish him luck now. I think I'll do that. Interesting. I think I would have noticed that, but apparently not. Alright, well, hang on. I've learned now that I should always look for a better move when I find what looks like a good one, so I'm gonna take a moment to analyze the board. Okay. I still think that's the right move, but I still did the right thing by stopping to think about it. Why is this capturing my pointer? None of these should capture pointers. It's just that one's capturing the pointer, I guess. And something's gone weird with the layout. Alright. I came on early to fix these layout issues, and did that help? No. Not a bit. But it turns out that's not how you fix that issue. Alright, I'll mess with it later. I guess we'll try to defend it. What happened to not that window? This window. All right, there we go. We're slowly fixing it. All right, let's see what that does. Now that knight's dead anyway, so. See if we can make this screen a little bit bigger. There we go. That was an interesting move. I really didn't like the look of this queen just coming in here and getting that rook. Okay, makes sense. It's my game to lose, that's for sure. I'm gonna let him have it. I've made way too many mistakes in this game. He did that really well. But maybe it's warming me up for the next game? Probably not. But, you know, maybe, who knows? Surprised the next game started that quickly. Alright, wish my opponent good luck. Oh, this is okay. So I think what's coming is something like this. And the bishop will have the protection of the knight. So let's not make that easy for him. And now I can castle. That pawn looks like it's free. Okay. Okay, I was about to say, I think I'm gonna win this game. Recovers some of the rating points I just lost, so that's a plus. I guess we'll start another game. I hit new opponent. Ah, there we go. I'll just wait for the next game to start. Get some good music to wait for the next game to start with, at least. All right, back to the game. Wish my opponent good luck. And yeah, we'll open with d4. Okay. That's kind of what I thought was going to happen there. I would kind of like the, I suppose it didn't matter, but I kind of like the knight off that diagonal. Should have taken one last look to see if that really made a difference, and it didn't. Yeah. Wouldn't have wasted that move. Since I lost my kingside knight, I think I'll move this one over here. I mean, he'll just take the bishop, so. Well, that's annoying. I'm way too far behind to have any reasonable hope of winning this game, so I'm gonna resign. Let my opponent have that one. He played that really well, whereas I did not, so we'll grab a new opponent, see where that game goes. Oh, I figured he would have pushed a pawn. All right. I mean, I'm sure that bishop's dead. Do I want to take with the pawn or the knight? think I'd rather take with the knight. I think that's the best spot. I doubt he's going to take that pawn, but you never know. Kind of thought there might be something like that about to happen. Every time my opponent's knight moves, I gotta wonder, what can it do to me on the next move? I don't see anything immediately threatening for that knight. The one benefit of knight moves is that there's a maximum of 8 legal moves for it. So it's a search tree that isn't huge, at least. Well, it's kind of interesting how that works. Certainly can be a pest with the knights, if nothing else. Certainly wasn't expecting a king move. Be honest, that was the furthest thing from my mind as a response. Waiting for my tea to cool so I can drink it. It feels like that takes forever, though. Yeah, that skewer was going to be kind of ugly. Okay. But this move still leaves the queen not many places to run to. Like, I wish I had a plan beyond this point, to be honest. That would be nice. Glad I did one less blunder check on that move I was thinking of. I was thinking maybe bishop here, and then if he takes, I would just fork. That doesn't work because of this guy. It probably wasn't the best idea to begin with, so. I feel like this defense is airtight. Don't see a good move at all offhand. Gonna push this pawn, I guess. When you spend minutes to decide to move a pawn, one space. It's that kind of night, man. What can I tell you? Yeah, the only obvious move is to back off. Pretty sure that that bishop's dead. I could take the pawn though. This is part of my plan all along. I didn't plan on sacking the bishop for nothing to get here, but But I was planning to, put pressure on this knight with a pawn. I think staking is still the best move. Now I push this guy. Queen here, I looked at that and I'm like, ooh, that would be bad. Don't do that. That bishop is gonna cause me a lot of grief. There's just no way to round that. Next move is probably bishop here to threaten the rook. Interesting. Okay. Guarding against this fork. Doesn't mean I'm not going to still cause some grief, though. Let's try this and see what happens. I feel like things are starting to come apart now. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe everything's fine. That doesn't change my feeling that things are coming apart on me. Yeah, I don't see any other viable move than to pull back here. Didn't even see that. Should have seen that. Well, I'll take the bishop back at least. That probably doomed this game for me. But we'll see. I mean, I wasn't using that rook anyway. So maybe I don't need it. Probably just take this pawn here, but. Interesting. I see that move. Not bad. It's sneaky. Hang on. Don't know. I think we're okay to do this. Kind of thought that might be the next move. Interesting. I see no alternative. There's no way to save that pawn. Not bad. Not bad at all. This is by far the longest game so far. I'm surprised it's lasted this long, that I haven't found a way to screw it up already. Okay. So I need to sit and think about this for a moment. Okay, I think this move works. It looks so stupid in my head for some reason, but I think it works. I think we're probably going to draw this. A draw is not a loss, at least. I'm almost surely getting too ambitious with this plan. Good music, though. It's the main thing. I think I got him. Oh, this is a nice song. I like this one. Oh, this is complicated. There's a reason I'm not a fan of endgames. I will happily sacrifice the knight for that. Because this pawn's gonna queen. Yeah. Well, I'm happy to end the evening on a victory. I can live with that final result. Although, I mean, it wasn't a great night overall, but I'm still getting back into the swing of things. Yes, I did have to win this game, and I did. Thank you. And I do want to thank everybody for watching. This was a lot of fun, actually, despite the fact that it wasn't my best showing. I do have a fan club on leechess.org. It's one of the teams. Just search Greeters Fan Club if you want to join. Also, feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons on this video. It would mean a lot to the channel, and I would love to see your comments down below if you are watching this on YouTube. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I hope to do this again real soon. Bye!